press the button. That's for last.
Whoa, that's pretty cool.
Interesting.
I can't hear you though.
The top? What?
Okay. We should have like the chat.
We should have the chat. I don't think anyone's in there, but we should have the chat.
Let me see.
Alright, that was what, game two?
Game two, yeah. Best of five. I'm surprised. How is this Miss Claren?
She's alright. She pulled a few interesting combos that I wasn't expecting. She got me in a Sour Spot side special into an up smash that chained together pretty well.
Was she here last week or last time?
No. She just learned about this.
Nice, we got 11 viewers. For those who don't know, this is the person talking right now is T-Box, and right with me is Cheesehead.
Yeah.
So, from here on out, I think the games are going to be all streamed because we have a ton of time.
Actually, the loser side, my game's being streamed, and then I think that's it.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah. For that round, at least. McLaren's going for a lot of reads here. Very aggressive. I don't know how that's going to play out for her.
It's interesting because, like, you could tell that she actually knows. She's spacing a lot of her moves pretty well. And by the way, this is my first time casting or commentating, so
both of us.
If we both suck, I'm sorry.
Yeah, don't tell us we suck. We know. Don't worry.
Yeah,
I don't even have chat open. Should probably do
that.
Here
we could share my phone.
All right.
So, sup, pugs? How are you doing?
Beautiful. Beautiful phone.
All you beautiful people.
Yeah.
It's good to see Cars. The funny story, he actually wasn't here last time because he didn't even know this existed. And he only lives like two or three blocks away.
Yeah, I expected to see him here, but when he didn't show up last time, I thought that maybe he lived somewhere else in the Bay and I just was wrong. But it's good to see that the scene's growing in San Jose specifically.
Yeah.
This could become a bigger local than just 10 people.
Yeah.
Pretty soon.
Yeah, as soon as we got a NorCal Discord up and tournament, it's like, I was super happy. Shoutouts to like Tuna and all the mods who started the scene, and Javi for setting up the Vitals of Aether tournaments here at AFKGG.
Absolutely, they're doing a fantastic job with it, even with the few amount of people we have.
Stream frozen burrito. I don't know what that means, Hux.
Oh, I think Frozen Burrito is a crew.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
It's nice to see that this is becoming a monthly rather than just a maybe thing. Because I can't make it out to the SAC ones, so this is really convenient that it's just in our town.
I heard there's a pretty good Ori player that keeps on winning, so maybe one day we could both carpool there or something. Like, maybe one of those Fridays where we don't have a Roa tournament here in San Jose. The Ori is a Riki? Yeah, I heard a lot about it. So
Lucy's taken a pretty early stock there with only 16%.
Yep.
Again, very aggressive. She started this game actually trying to space out with F-Tilt, but Cars wasn't letting that happen. I feel like Cars is going to move to platforms more and more as the game progresses.
Yeah.
He's playing very patiently in the way of edge guarding.
Nice read on the side view.
I think Lucy has a decent chance of taking this game, just the way it's been going so far.
Yeah.
Some consistent percentage.
Yeah, this is the first game where it's like very even. game one and two, Lucy always had to play with a one stock deficit. It's really hot in this room.
It's very hot in this room. I don't want to take off this jacket though. Yeah. It's such a nice jacket.
It is nice.
Thank you. It's my only jacket. I mean, that's unfair to say. I've got a... I guess it's a jacket. It's an Adidas tracksuit.
Yeah.
Shipped in from Canada.
I think you wore that last time.
Probably.
This is the first... Lucy's... Oh, never mind. It's 1-1 now.
It's a very close game. Yeah. Low percent last stock. Excited to see how this plays out. Oh!
Stage-wise, this is really good for Claire. Especially with the very big hitbox for down air and up air, you can always do flat drops with bear, with almost no hit lag too, so...
It looks like Lucy has a really decent chance of taking this game. Cars is evening it out pretty well. That might be it.
Unfortunately. I would like to see a lot more S-Smashes.
That's
with Cars, but he still gets it anyway. But so GG's to Cars. I think I play him next, but
and I play Lucy next.
Yeah, you
so
play Lucy next. So
I'm on stream. Someone else commentate me, please.